Okay, so here I am. I'm someone who had coronavirus. I do believe I still have it. In my experience, though, it was I experienced mild symptoms, that's for sure. And my housemate, he was the one who first brought the virus. Our house, practically. Then we received an email from the airline who was traveling with a couple of days before. Something like a couple of days later, that he was on the flight. He started to feel something. Common symptoms. Little fever, shortness of breath. I started to feel the same one day after him. And it's been 1 week. It's only like 8 days. Be honest with you, I was scared, right? But I was scared mostly on that day, on 1 day. And the shortness of breath really kicked in. But again, I didn't panic. Didn't call no ambulance. Stay home. Drink water. I didn't take no medications except for some dry cough syrup, but I took paracetamol once. What I'm more concerned about is am I going to be fine on the long term here? Like, I'm mostly concerned about my lungs. But since it's a new virus, nobody really knows. We can't really tell. Well, hopefully, if anyone knows, let me know. I can say to you is, avoid being in public too much. Just let's keep doing it for another month or so. Just see what happens. You don't want to feel this shit. You don't want to feel intoxicated because it feels like you're intoxicated or something. It doesn't really feel like a flu to me.